Hello everyone, my name is Sidiksha Khurana and I study in class 6B and my school name is Sindal Mahal Ritra Z School.
And today I am going to tell you about evaporation, condensation, solute, solvent, solution, solubility and saturated solution and saturated solution. As you all can see, here I have taken a warm water, warm milk and see, the vapor is coming out. It means it is evaporation. And you can also see that I have covered this water with this lid. So what happened with this lid? Droplets came in this lid. This shows me that. This shows the condensation. Now I will tell you solute, solvent and solution. So before this I will tell you what definitions of it. As we all know, the substance that is being dissolved is called as the solute. The substance in which the solute is dissolved is called as solvent, and the mixture of solute and solvent is called as solution. So as I have taken over here sugar, as we all know that sugar, what is sugar? We all know sugar is a solute substance, and here I have taken water. We all know water is called as a universal solvent, and here I am adding this sugar to the water. And now what I will do, I will mix it. See, I am stirring it. See, I am stirring it complete. As you can see, I am mixing it. Now the sugar is completely dissolved. This is called as a solution and unsaturated solution. Now what I will do, I will just add more sugar to it. Now let's see what happens. See, I'm curing it. So what happens to it? See over here at this. You all can see no more substances is added to it. When we cannot add no more substances in the mixture, it is called as saturated solution. See, the sugar is over here. It is not melting the water. See, and more pieces are over here. So this shows that this is a saturated solution. Now what is the solubility? The ability of a substance to be dissolved in something is called as a solubility. Now let us take it aside and I will tell you about, and you all know, as I know that you all know, how is salt made.